A new addition to the PRELUDE grid system allows the pass-through of a structural component for hanging cable trays, heavy lighting, or signage. There's also flexibility for suspending ultra-heavy loads in key areas or throughout a data center. Consider installing Armstrong Dynamax structural grid in the server aisles and a grid that allows the pass-through of heavily loaded rods down trunk lines. This high-load, pass-through grid system integrates with 8 or 10-foot on-center rod drops that suspend 6-inch continuous load path clips. These load path clips splice into 7'6" or 9'6" PRELUDE heavy-duty main runners. This creates 8 or 10-foot module threaded rod high-load drop points for trunk lines or whole data centers. Mains and clips simply splice together with a familiar PRELUDE click. Your installation begins with hanging and trimming your 1/2-inch or 3/8-inch threaded rod drop points. The continuous load path clip accessory accommodates the pass-through of 3/8 or 1/2-inch threaded rod, then seals off the penetration with a washer and rubber grommet for a maximum containment of desired room temperatures. The CLP stabs into new 7'6" or 9'6" main beams for typical 8 or 10-foot data center pods. Speed up the threading of nuts on long threaded rods with an extender like the Extendo nut driver. The biggest benefit to occupants is the integration and sealing off of all penetrations for your rod drops. No more air leakage or caulking. Between your runs of main runners and CLP clips, simply install standard 4-foot and 2-foot cross tees as you normally would. This whole grid system is suspended independent of your rod drops, since they are suspended from structural elements. There is no impediment when installing your panels either, as they rest easily alongside the CLP clip. When installing in data halls, your 9'6" standard PRELUDE main runners and the 6-inch CLP clips create 10-foot modules. Likewise, your 7'6" PRELUDE mains and 6-inch CLPs create 8-foot modules. Of course, standard PRELUDE grid can extend off in any direction for non-load sensitive areas of your facility. To learn more, visit armstrongceilings.com/datacenter.